got my keys. I dropped it. So I'll go through now.
Ooh, yeah. No, we're not doing tacos.
What?
I don't know what we're doing. I'm not making tacos. It's too much. It'll take me at least 2 hours to cook dinner.
Are we going?
We're gonna have to. I have no choice.
What was that?
Were you not eating tacos tonight? We're eating like salad, something.
It's the king of the balls. That's what balls.
Like, I really want to hear that from my daughter's mouth right now.
And that's what balls think is. Yes, it's gonna be funny. The sixth, the sixth. are just looking for the Apple Store. Excuse me. Hey, Mom. Mom.
What?
Hi.
Hi. I don't want to be on your videos.
Well, too bad, lady. So, we are going into a Cheesecake Factory. And this is a fancy Cheesecake Factory.
You want us in a booth or at a table?
Booth.
Yeah, this is good, dipped in here. That's a lot of food.
Do we need anything else right now?
No, we're really thinking.
So,
enjoy. Let me know when to stop.
Yeah, just on this.
On the street as well.
Yeah. Perfect. And a couple of lemon or limes.
Limes. I'll
that,
be right back.
Lemon, lime, whatever you put on it. And then, thank you.
Well, I guess we're still eating that guacamole. This girl.
What?
You grew. I guess you grew.
Right back
so much. That'd be awesome. Thank you.
So, I really should not have ate that much guacamole, but it was.
I know,
so,
our stomachs are so bloated right now.
Yeah, but I wonder how many avocados they use for that.
Probably about 6.
But,
no. Probably about 3 or 4 avocados.
I ate the whole damn thing.
I don't know how you eat that without gaining a pound. I would be bloated for days. And I won't even tell you what else. But anyways, I couldn't even eat all mine. The Brussels sprouts were good, but they were flaky. Like, a lot of the... I mean, if you ever cook Brussels sprouts, not a pro, but I'm okay. Basically, they cut the Brussels sprouts in half. Isn't that boring?
Oh, I'm just so full from guacamole.
Wow, the Brussels sprouts. Oh, I'm tired. I've been up way over. Let's see. Way over 12 hours. So by the time I get to bed, it's 6, 7. And I have to get up at 2 a.m. Can I just win the Powerball? I don't have to do that anymore.
I can't even think straight. I just ate so much guacamole.
Yeah, you're a biggie.
Too much.
You're so freaking cute. I don't know what to do with you.
I'm so freaking cute. You're so freaking cute. I want to choke you. Yeah, well, rude.
No, I really want to choke you. Oh my god. I'm like pregnant over here. What? That's your sister or your brother.
I want to be an only child, bitch.
I'm kidding. How can you? No, that's never gonna happen.
I want to be an only child.
You are an only child.
Thank goodness.
Well, listen, good I don't have a man in my life, so what? How? There's no way there could be a bond in the other. Yeah.
Could you imagine if another sibling had to compete?
Deanna, my dad always told you. If that ever happens, you find the first flight of stairs and push me down.
Okay? I would do that without
Listen, I would trip myself.
Asking you.
I would trip myself. There was no way in hell I would have another child. Ever.
I ruined that.
You ruined that, kid. Oh my god, how bad have you ruined it? Two kids? I had two stepkids.
Two of me.
Two of you is a freaking nightmare. That's not funny. With that deep laugh of yours, and it's not funny.
I'm not that bad.
Yes, you were. That bad. Between you and the outlaws and the Salises and who else?
Stand up. Stand up. Stand up tall. There you go. Knees forward, right? Right knee needs to be forward, right? Right knee needs to be forward. Yep. You sure? Okay. Okay. Hold your balance. Hold your balance. Look how huge your gait is. There you go. Stand up. Let's go. Push off. There you go. Go Get one more to the left. Cross that. You can grab on. Oh, nope. Get the right across. Now you can grab the left.
Oh,